Now to this story, a 14-month-old boy is safe tonight after falling into a manhole. This happening at a playground in North Jersey, and he is alive because of the quick actions of his own mother. The entire
jumped into the manhole and was able to reach him before he got to a part of the sewer that was too small for her to get into, and she managed to pull them both out of the sewer right before we arrived.
So here's how it unfolded. The entire ordeal played out this morning at a park in Union. The mother found her son inside of a 7-foot deep manhole containing approximately 2 feet of sewage water. That water reached the child's chin. The mother called 911 before she jumped into action. Well, they were both taken to an area hospital to be checked out for precaution.